No female had ever won a wrestling state championship in North Carolina until now.
An 11-year-old girl is the first girl in the history of the Arlington Football Association to score a touchdown.
Historic news in the sports world. The first female minor league manager in baseball history.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jill. No one can stop you if you have the will. So let's root, root, root for a girl's dream. We're adding our face to the game. And we'll run, throw with never a doubt. It's a new ball.
Play ball.